What do you want?
I want my money. I want to get paid.
You don't work here no more.
I want my money.
Your money couldn't begin to pay for the window you broke.
Motherfucker window. Radio Rahim is dead.
I know he's dead. I was here. You remember? He's dead because of his buddy. That cocksucker started all this shit. He's responsible for that kid's death. And he wanted to close me, and you stood there like a fuck, and you watched him burn me down.
I also watched the cops murder Radio Rahim. Look, you get it all from the insurance anyway, Sal.
What the fuck is wrong with you? This ain't about money. I could give a fuck about money. You see this fucking place? I built this fucking place with my bare fucking hands! Every light socket, every piece of tile, me with these fucking hands! You know what the fuck that means?
It means pay me my motherfucking money. That's what it means, Sal.
Okay. How much do I owe you?
My salary is $250. $250 a week.
That's three. And you got $500. You're a rich fucking man. Are you happy? He's got $500 fucking. He's a big man! He's a rich fucking man! He's never gonna have any more trouble! Not Mookie! He's fucking rich!
What the fuck are you yelling at?
You're wealthy, Mookie! You're a real fucking Rockefeller! You got your fucking pay. Now leave me alone, huh?
Michael, you should have the fucking role. You're better than me.